What are you going to sing?
Let Me Entertain You by Robbie Williams.
Good luck.
Hell is gone and heaven's here. There's nothing left for you to fear. Shake your ass, come over here. Now scream. I'm a burning effigy of everything I used to be. You're my rock of empathy, my dear.
Lobster! Rock lobster! Rock lobster!
Well, it's one for the money, two for the show, three to get ready. Now go, cat, go, but don't you step on my blue suede shoe. Well, you can do anything but take me over my blue suede shoe. Well, you can knock me down, step in my face.
Hello, my name's Mary Berry. Welcome to the Bridgewater and Taunton College Eat Off. You have to eat as many cakes as you can in 30 seconds, starting in 3, 2, 1, go!
I changed. I'm Geordie through and through, me. I'm just trying to raise the standards. I am. I'm just trying to get the standards up. Oh. Why aye, man? Welcome to the jungle. This year, we've had many bush chucker trials. Today, competing, we had Matt Rowntree and Wendy Dick. Matt did very well.
He did.
But I think it was Wendy Dick that surprised us. Let's see how they got on Dune in the Jungle. Well, welcome, Matt, to the jungle clearing. This trial's for one star, and as you know, your campmates are starving, so good luck. And I think Dec's going to tell you about the trial.
Yes, Matt, good luck. What we're going to need you to do is to put your hand in the box and see what you might find. Don't forget, one star is what you're looking for.
Oh, my God!
There is something.
Come on,
alive.
It's for
there's
your campmate.
Oh my God. Jesus Christ.
This is a Bush Tucker trial.
Come on, Matt. Hungry people back at camp.
Oh my God! You're up for one star, and all you need to do is to eat two of our friendly jungle critters that we'll show you under the plate. So let me reveal what you'll be doing today.
Oh, no! Isn't that lovely? Oh, no!
So hungry, yes. Mm. Oh, good.
Mm. I'm not eating that. Mm. No.
That's it. That's it. She's eaten one.
That's just one.
Yeah. That's it. No. Come on, Wendy. It's for one star. It's not just, you know, it's not a small prize. It's one whole star.
Did you see that huge tree next to Matt?
No. I'm not doing this. The standards have got to go up on this show. And we are not taking some cheap shot at somebody because of their surname. Rangtree isn't funny.
Well, you should feel lucky. I was going to focus on Wendy.
Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas is